I'm Abhinav. This is my friend Harain from Singapore. He is riding his Himalayan 411, which is about to be discontinued.
Is it about to be discontinued?
Yeah, it's about to be discontinued, is what I'm reading.
Right.
But for good measure, because now you'd be able to buy this, the Himalayan 452. So guys, there's an embargo. I cannot share my opinions on the motorcycle, but I'm here at my favorite trail, the Summer Sprint. And this is just going to be a trail ride where I'm not going to talk. I'm just going to ride. Harain's going to ride with me. Later, we'll sit and, you know, we'll talk about the bike and we'll have a chat. But for now, in this video, guys, no verdict, nothing, just a raw trail ride. New bike, we're not going to push it. We're just going to see how it rides. Okay, mode, ABS off, performance. Alright, rear ABS off, the front still has ABS. Oh, will you press the button in the middle? Yeah. Does it say anything? Yeah, it's recording. Cool, let's start riding, man. I'm gonna position it slightly lower so that we get a little bit of the bike. Peacock. People. Hello, doggy. Now we'll ride a little easy, side by side with Harin. Thank you. Yeah, let's go. Can't talk about the bike yet. Yeah, yeah, cool, cool. Point. So this is the viewpoint. We usually come here, we sit here, we chill.
Okay.
You know.
Nice.
Take a break, have some water, which I'm gonna do right now.
Yeah.
And then we continue down that dirt path.
Okay.
All the way to Damdama Lake.
Okay. Where the hell is my spout? Dude, you're flying on this thing, man.
Oh, I'm not gonna comment on that. I'm not gonna comment on that. Let the people be the judge.
Yeah. give me a sec.
But dude, just a couple of hours ago, this was unloaded from the truck. Huh. And yeah, no changes to the setup, right. No tweaks. We're just out riding it now. Okay, so we're gonna stop here. Maybe we'll record the journey ahead. Maybe we won't. We don't know yet. All right, this is the bike, guys. Okay, I want to check something. So, oh, but okay. If I start it again, I turn the ignition off. Not the ignition, the kill switch off. I just want to see if. Oh wait, mode. Yeah, ABS stays off. So yeah, that's cool. And there's no traction control on this motorcycle. Again, I'm not gonna say whether I like that or not. But yeah, have a look at the bike again. It's a little dirty now. That's exactly what an ADV / dual sport should be. And now, yeah, thank you for watching this video.